Hello students, welcome. In the previous class we have discussed about DRC, Democratic Republic of Congo. I am just recalling your memories. It is located in torrid zone or tropical zone, and one important river is passing through it. Its name is River Congo. River Congo, one more name is the, it is called Highway of Central Africa because it is the main means of transport in DRC. Then we have discussed yesterday about the neighboring countries, wildlife, vegetation, everything. In wildlife, we talked about one important animal. Its name is okapi. Head is looking like giraffe and body is like zebra. Now, we are moving on to the other important information affecting the Democratic Republic of Congo. First, capital. Capital of DRC or capital of Democratic Republic of Congo. What city it is? Its name is Kinshasa. Now, language. What are the languages they are using? The official language or main important language is French. Local languages are also the like Swahili. Now, life. Life, actually here it is dense forest. Thick forest it is. Plants and trees are growing at a very good height, we told. So, people are living very less. Thin population. We can say that 200 tribes, groups are there. In that, two are very important groups. One is Bantu people. Bantu. B-A-N-T-U. Bantu. Bantu people, B-A-N-T-U. Bantu people are very tall. And hair, it is curly hair. Not straight hair. Now, one more group is the that Pygmies. Pygmies. What is the specialty of Pygmies? They are nomads. Nomads means they are not settling in one place permanently. They are moving from one place to another place. Migration they are doing. And what about their body structure? Short, height is less. Short stature. And they love dancing and music. And what type of things they are using? They are collecting the food products from the plants. They are collecting honey. That type of things. With that, they are living. They are making normally huts. Huts from by making wood. Thatched huts they are using. So, mainly two types of people, but 200 groups are there. But we can say that it is thin populated. Now, occupation. Occupation means what work they are doing to get money. Very important work, agriculture, farming. That is the main work of these people. among the agricultural products, very important thing they are using is cassava. Cassava. What is cassava? One type of root crop, fleshy, long roots it is. And what we are doing, we are soaking in the water and after some time we are removing the peels. Then we are making the powder like wheat flour. Same manner they are using maize. Same manner they are using different types of rice. All these things they are using it to do agriculture. Along with that, they are also doing one more thing, cash crops. First thing is food crop, because we are using it to do food. Second one is cash crop. We can't eat it, but at the same time we are growing it to get money. For example, cocoa, tobacco, these things they are using it to get money. Now, so first important occupation they are doing is what? It is agriculture. Now, second one, what they are doing? Mining. Mining means extracting or taking out minerals from the underground part. Do you know that DRC is the largest producer of cobalt, diamonds, gold, that type of things. Now, transport. Water transport, it is the main transport. River Congo, many lakes, you told, Edward, Albert, like that. Roads are the, railways are the, but these are not developed in a proper manner. So people are preferring the air transport. Now, what they are doing with the money? The money they are using to make their place in a more better manner. Thank you.